We were just brainstorming one day, and I had an idea to bring about not such an antiquated way to get out public information.
Inside Chelsea Fire and Rescue, Paul Williams edits the Health and Safety Minute. The first edition is on bicycle safety.
It's very conversational, so it's almost like if someone was just going to come by and ask about bicycle helmet safety.
Back on their heads like this.
Before becoming a firefighter, Williams worked in television production. He believes these safety videos will have a greater reach than the traditional pamphlets.
From anywhere, from your phone, from your laptop, from your computer at home, wherever, you know, everybody knows you can access videos just at pretty much at a click of a mouse.
We're always looking for the next way to approach it, the way that's going to get the attention of the people today.
Chelsea Fire Chief Wayne Shirley says this campaign can save lives and is already saving the department money.
We ended up cutting our public education budget in over half. We cut it in 60% of what it used to be, from printing all the pamphlets that end up getting sent home and laid around until they make it to the garbage can.
For Paul Williams, the videos aren't just for citizens of Chelsea. He's already thinking about ideas for the next safety video.
If other communities or other residents elsewhere can benefit from information that we make and pass along, then we'd be all about that.
In Chelsea, Edward Birch, ABC 3340.